This year for the Science Film Festival, we had Humboldt and the Web of Life as a topic. And for the elementary, it was the first, second and third graders who participated. So we had a lot of activities that we did.
My name is Alexander von Humboldt.
We were thinking of ways by which we could, bring this character alive for the elementary audience.
The first movie that we showed them was about solar power. It's called Messi Goes to Okido, when they use solar energy to power a concert. So that was something they really enjoyed. The second movie was about space. About how an astronaut takes a little stuffed elephant toy up into space along with a mouse as well. And the children really enjoyed it. It was a German movie with subtitles, but it's remarkable how thoroughly enjoyable it was for them. Third movie was, as it's called, The Marble Brothers. It's simple mechanics of a marble run.
So suddenly, he didn't get caught, but somehow he seems to get away. You cannot lose, hang in there, moving ahead, marble piece of cake.
So from there, we actually went on to an activity where the children were able to do their own. They were able to make their own marble run using simple materials like pipes and sellotape. We gave each one of them a board where they put their heads together, worked as a team, and figured out how they could successfully make a marble run.
Yes.
You are very important.
Water.
Water. Our bodies are made of water. We need water to stay alive.
We brought Humboldt alive as a story. And, Humboldt built a web using defenders. So we selected 10 volunteers from the students, and each one of them was a defender of the planet, like soil, water. And then Humboldt wove a web on the stage. And, this was like a visual representation of Humboldt's concept, and we thought that this could convey the message very well to the small children.
We're going green. We're going green. We're gonna take care of the earth. We're going green.
I will be a defender of my planet, united with friends. I will save the earth.
When I came over here, I loved players. I want to know more about science.
I like the experience about the marble activity, and I like the three brother marbles chasing each other, and I also like the space thing. I also watch sometimes space in Hotstar.
I loved it.